Hey everybody, Pastor Hollywood, good to see you today. This is the day the Lord had made. We gonna rejoice and be glad in it. Man, I'm so excited to see the sun shine out, hear the birds chirping in the background. Hey, it's a beautiful day. Hey, gonna talk about a subject today that's very controversial out there, and that's interracial marriage. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, I'm telling you what, I'm weighing in and giving my opinions, giving my thoughts. You know I'm a pastor in the world, living for the world, and sometimes I'm like the world. But you know you love me. Hey, this is gonna be a good one. You know, so many times people come up to me and they say, hey, Pastor Hollywood, what do you think about interracial marriage? You think it's a good thing or a bad thing? Hey, it don't matter to me. You marry who you want to marry. I think it's like a box of crayons. You remember them Crayola crayons? Hey, had a little sharpener on the back. I love those things, man, you know. But anyway, you know, hey, we all fit together. Hey, if somebody wants to marry a different color, different race, it don't matter to me. Just put the Lord first in your relationship. That's what we need. So many people worried about somebody else's business, you know. I don't care about your business. The only thing I care about is if you're doing the right thing for the Lord. You know, if you're spirit to spirit, it don't matter the color of your house. Hey, this house is pretty here. Hey, I might be white, I might be black, I might be yellow, I might be brown. Hey, it don't matter, man. There's different shades of gray. Hey, you will have problems in our society because our society just doesn't accept those kind of things. I don't know why it is. We're all interracial anyway. You know, we're British, we're English, we're Finnish, we're Dutch, we're German, you know. We might just be white, but we come from different backgrounds, come from different tribes and tongues. Hey, but, you know, when it comes to black and white, people say that's a big contrast. And, you know, hey, it's been going on from the beginning. So don't get all upset about what people do. Worry about your own self. Worry about your own marriage and things will work out good for you, you know. Hey, it's all spirit to spirit anyway, you know. But the main thing you got to do is, you know, think about what you're really doing, man. It's what you want to do. It don't matter to me if you marry a black woman, if you marry a white man, a black girl, white girl. Hey, you know, it's all about what you're doing in your life. Are you serving the Lord? Are you in agreement, you know, say, hey, we all come from different backgrounds. And so that's my opinion on it. That's my thoughts. You might not agree on it, but that's all right. We can agree to disagree. Hey, you do what you're going to do. Hey, I'm going to do what I'm going to do, and I'm going to answer to God for it. I'm going to stand before Him, and you're going to have to do the same thing. So have a great day, and if you have any questions, hey, email me. You know, I got great subjects, and I love to talk about them. This is Pastor Hollywood saying, hey, stay united no matter what. You know, when the Lord returns, He's going to bring every nation, every tribe, every tongue, and man, it's going to be good then. We're the body of Christ. We're many members, but we all got different functions. So don't worry about everybody else. Worry about yourself. God bless you. I'll talk to you later.